Hi, everyone. WLKY meteorologist Jared Heil, only here at WLKY.com with your holiday weekend weather update. Hopefully, you're having a great Sunday out there. A couple of showers off and on today. And with the clouds around, temperatures held back into the 70s for many of us. A bit warmer off toward the north and well toward the south and west of town. Otherwise, here in the city so far, 77 degrees and a low this morning, 62, with no rain officially in the gauge at SDF, but some showers have been popping up across parts of the area, even here in the city, off and on for your Sunday. The pollen count is still pretty high the next several days. Just updating you on this, a lot of folks are outside, and this is not going to change. Hickory, mulberry, grass, and wheat pollen concerns will stay with us the next several days to come, really. There are those clouds and showers across the Ohio Valley from Illinois down through Indiana and Kentucky. These showers very light in nature. Farther north toward Indianapolis, they had great weather, lots of sunshine for the 500 race up there earlier in the day. This week, warm front is heading in our direction. Lots of moisture on the south side of that is actually interacting with the boundary. It's what we call overrunning it. That's lifting the air, bringing the clouds, and even a few showers from time to time. But as this front lifts north late tonight and we lose the daytime heating, the showers should fall apart, just some passing clouds and mild conditions late, with lows in the 60s by the start time of your Monday morning. Memorial Day is looking to be fairly nice across the region with partly sunny skies. You can tell farther west, there are some scattered showers and storms from Arkansas and Missouri back through Texas. And this is the atmosphere we're dealing with for the next few days, as high pressure is going to move in our direction aloft, but not enough warm air in the mid-levels to cap this convection and keep it from popping as we heat things up to above normal highs in the mid and upper 80s for your Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. So yes, it's going to be warm. It's going to be summer-like Memorial Day, Tuesday, and Wednesday, but with this moisture around, a stray shower can't be ruled out. So in detail for you, here's your forecast for tomorrow. Once again, highs in the mid-80s for your Memorial Day plans, partly sunny skies, and a stray shower or storm possible in the heating of the day. Tuesday, Wednesday, almost the same song and dance. Highs in the mid and upper 80s, isolated daytime showers and storms that fade away at night, and partly sunny skies and muggy conditions. It'll feel like the upper 80s and even low 90s at times in the heat of each afternoon. Here's that forecast through the evening hours. Damp in spots, a few showers, temperatures in the 70s, and a light southeast wind. The good news is the showers diminishing by 10 o'clock, and even if you see rain, it shouldn't last too long before it passes on by. By 10, we're at 73, mostly cloudy skies. In the morning, mid-60s, passing clouds and quiet, we think. By midday tomorrow, upper 70s to around 80, partly sunny, a southwest breeze, 5 to 10. Here's that 7-day forecast for you. For tomorrow, 86 degrees, 88 on Tuesday, and 87 by your Wednesday. And once again, a stray shower or storm possible those 3 days. The best chance of more widespread scattered shower and storm activity, that is, on Thursday as a weak and dying cold front passed through the region. By Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, though, heading into next weekend, we're drying out and heating things up big time. Our average high is now right around 80, and we're talking about highs nearing 90 by next Sunday. So kicking off June, June 1st is next Sunday, and it's going to feel like summer for sure by then. Keep in mind, umbrellas, not a bad idea. A stray shower or storm the next day or two, but many of us should stay dry for outdoor plans the next couple of days, really. Come right back here at WLKY.com for more on that forecast whenever you need it. I'm Jared Heil. Have a great night.